What's up, guys? Welcome to a new Dying Light video. Bringing you the last and the final content drop number 10, released just the other day. It's such a bittersweet moment, it really is. But this is the final content drop from Techland for Dying Light, and I mean, it brings some very nice stuff, man. It's very, very cool. Introduces some new skins. There's a new buggy skin that is one of the best looking ones so far. It's really amazing looking. The name of the content drop is Badlands Rider, so everything in this DLC has a, I guess, like an outlander kind of, you know, deserter kind of vibe to it, I guess, or theme. But it's really cool. The buggy is, like I said, it's probably one of the best looking ones so far. I just love how it looks with the open chassis and the bolting on doors. It's probably one of the coolest ones you can get. But other than that, there is a new character or skin, I guess you could say, that you can now access. Like I said, it kind of matches the whole theme, and it's a pretty cool look. It's like an outlander kind of look. Also, it introduces three new weapons, which are pretty awesome weapons. Very, very good addition to the game. There's a new double barrel shotgun called a Sandstorm. This weapon is pretty awesome. Any shotgun in the game, in my opinion, is a great, great gun. You can never go wrong with a shotgun, in my opinion. But it's great. And also it introduces a new crossbow called a Heat Wave. I'm not sure why they named it that. It doesn't really have any fire elements to it or anything from what I can tell, but it's a pretty nice addition. It looks really cool. And in addition to that, the last item or weapon that they added is called the Empress, which is a one-handed blade. In my opinion, this is probably the best one in the DLC. It's really deadly, very deadly. I was easily taking off zombies' heads like left and right with this thing in hard mode, and it was putting zombies down pretty quick too. So in my opinion, it's probably the best weapon in this pack. It doesn't have a, it's not like over the top, like, you know, design, or it doesn't have an amazing appearance, but I mean, it's a really unique look, in my opinion. I don't know, it's something appealing about it in a way. I guess it matches the whole theme, the whole Badlands theme. So yeah, well, that's pretty much it. Three new weapons, a couple skins, and you know, that's the last of the DLC content. I kind of don't know what to say. I'm very grateful. Honestly, a lot of people are kind of, you know, giving a lot of gripe and complaining, but you know, Dying Light in itself is an awesome, it's an awesome game, and it was brought to us by Techland, and it's, till this day, in my opinion, it's the best single player zombie survival simulation, you know, one player versus environment game out there right now, survival. So I mean, the game itself has been amazing. I mean, they've by far delivered, you know, with the game and the following altogether. And then all these DLCs have just been, you know, icing on the cake. So there's really no room for complaint. I mean, it's been an amazing experience, and it'll continue to be an amazing experience for many people, you know, like myself as well. So, you know, I tip my hat to Techland, and I'm just super grateful for the devs who, you know, put in the time and the effort to make some extra stuff to throw in the game and make it spicy. So, just really grateful for it. You know, it's a bittersweet moment, but you never know, they probably have some amazing stuff on the horizon, and they might surprise us. So you know, nevertheless, it's very appreciative, and it's just awesome. So thanks, Techland, really appreciate it. We'll continue to enjoy Dying Light without a doubt. But that'll be the end of it, but I'll continue to cover more Dying Light stuff. I'll continue to play it, and you know, I'm not going anywhere right now with it, so it's always one of my go-to games whenever I want to get my zombie kick in. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys, man. That's the video, and you know, like, subscribe, comment. I'll be keeping more videos coming in the future pertaining to Dying Light. But I will see you guys later. Take care, good night, and good luck.